Welcome to Horizon Anniversary Series. We've been a lot of places besides Mexico. Who wants to join the celebration tour? 10 years since Horizon Colorado 2012. That means 10 years of bangers from Base Arena and every other station on the Horizon dial. How are we gonna spin them all? Welcome to the mixtape, hosted by yours truly.
Hey, boss. This is the festival playlist. It's a year-round guide to new events and exclusive rewards at Horizon Mexico. So make sure you check back each season to see what's on.
Welcome back, boss. Around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. In 100 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
the feeling that if I call you after every road race win, you will get tired of me very fast. Hey, boss. Festival facilities way over capacity. So if you wanted to push for that next big expansion, that would be very helpful. 400 meters. Turn left.
Hospital Radio sending a shout out to all the new drivers and fans at Horizon Apex.
Yes, the event programs are now live.
Oh, I can't wait, bruv. I'm heading over there this weekend. I'm going to hit the beach.
Yes.
I'm going to see the temples.
Nice.
And I'm even going to take a time trial with Alejandra herself.
Wait, you're taking a time trial with Alejandra?
Yeah, man, why not? Like, I wanted to know what the race in there is like, and she offered. Should be a laugh, right?
Not sure you're going to be laughing, mate. Stay tuned, people.
Uh-oh.
In 400 metres, turn right. Let's make sure we strike first. Try as a desert storm, the worst us. Terror from the rooftops, eyes up the targets. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Well, someone is keen for Horizon Arcade. Why wouldn't you be? This is the best place to play games and do stunts with other drivers. We'll start soon. You run along and make friends.
In 400 meters,
amigo.
These are all the cars you've ever owned. There are some gaps in your collection, though. You should do something about that.
Three big spins, three big prizes. This is a super wheel spin. Care to test it out?
to keep your head when all becomes tragic. But I don't have to worry, I'm working with black magic.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Make sure you strike first. Ain't got time to sidestep the first. Dry as a desert storm, the worst thirst. Terror from the rooftops, eyes look the target. Devils in the aisle, make sure you strike first. Gotta keep your head when it becomes tragic. But I don't have to worry, I'm working with black magic.
Turn right.
Thank you.
to roll out to a hospital radio gig, so you superstars will have to amuse yourselves for a bit.
Tell you what, we'll make this next one a skill song and you can party for double scores until we get back.
Nice.
You have arrived at your destination.
Auction House is for buying and selling cars at the festival. If you go down there, invite me, okay? I love this stuff.
Thank you.
100 meters. Turn right.
Ready for a new adventure? Perfect timing. So, where shall we go? What should we do?
Do you want to set up a new street racing outpost, eh? Let's say I know a guy in Guanajuato.
why don't I hook you up with Ramiro and the extremely mysterious unknown racer who runs meetups in Guanajuato?
Horizon, it's time to hit up the local street scene. We're going to take an expedition into the underground and see if we can bring them out of hiding with an outpost of their own.
Ooh, yeah. I'll tell you what, Bob, I'm gassed for this one.
What's that, Bex? You mean all-night parties, wicked street racing?
No. Rami, he promised me to show where the best vegan gorditas are in Guanajuato. Now, Chris, play the track. I'm getting starving, mate.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
200 meters, turn right. Turn right. 400 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Next Horizon Arcade event will begin any minute now. Enjoy!
Rami, nice ride.
I have to look good for my old compadres. And I thought, what looks better than beating a Horizon superstar into your hometown? First to the Basilica wins.
Vámonos! Let's do this!
So, there's a bit of a street scene around here.
Maybe. Back then I was just a little kid learning to drive with my mommy and my tios. I couldn't even reach the pedals. But you know, they do say that the most fierce street racer in all of Mexico comes from Guanajuato.
Ah, do they really?
Well, see, they say he's never lost a race. Who knows if he'll make an appearance at Horizon?
And does this feared street racer have a name?
Oh, many names. They call him El Jefe, El Perrón, El Guapo, El Valiente. You might meet him one day, but not if you can't even beat me to them. Coming up from Guanajuato, wait till you see the city at night.
Basilica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato. Racers come here to ask Our Lady for her blessing. You know, I might be able to contact El Jefe. I hear he's pretty strict, but if he thinks you're good enough to join the street scene, then who knows?
Dude, I know it's you.
Está bueno, pues. Then you're in. Come on, let's go meet my compadres.
Well, now my darkest secret is out, my friend. I have something else to show you. Follow me.
Where are we going now?
Out of the city, to our racers' meetup.
Does your family know about El Jefe?
Are you kidding? My father would be furious. And my Uncle Carlos would challenge me to a race before every family meal.
Well, you can't keep street scene a secret anymore.
We're going to have to show these racers how it's done. They've never been part of a festival before.
I'm sure they'll learn fast.
Lesson numero uno. Give the people what they want.
And what do the people want?
Someone willing to bend the rules. Company! Meet my compadres! When we started this meetup, we were just a few kids racing around in old pochos. Since then, the racers, the engines, the party have all grown a little bit. Sorry about all the mystery, by the way. It was nice to visit home as myself for a change.
It was fun.
Thanks for showing me your hometown, Remy.
My problema, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Street Scene.
Welcome to Horizon Street Scene. Fully approved and ready to go. Take a look.
I've set up street races all across Mexico. There's a lot of people who want to take you on. No pressure.
Superstar. Alex is busy, but he told me to tell you there's a classic off-road vehicle in a barn not far from the festival.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.